Hello!
Alright, you ready? Yeah, cool, boss. Start by the cones?
Yeah, pass that ball.
Just gonna step right there. Chop over. Put you there. Just one touch, back. I'm gonna chop over, one touch, back. Yeah, I said we'll do 5 each side. All right, ready? Yeah. Good. Get back to me. Now, chop over again, except this time, here, watch it. Come here real quick.
Time. Chop over, right here, and drop off, and then play.
Okay.
So it'll be two touch, on here, play. And then you chop over, so you do by this side, and by this side.
Okay.
You can use whatever foot you want.
Or technique you want. Excuse me. Did I even start?
So it's just like this way. Proceed. Back around. And then you just keep doing them on this side. And then after you finish five, you just restart over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. So you, I'm not going to pass it until you call it.
Okay.
So get through the cones. You're so space. Like you're receiving the ball. And then play. Are you ready?
Good, home right.
Good. Try to get it all the way across.
Okay.
Go.
Good. Home.
Good.
Alright.
Alright.
Good. Home.
Right, up here. Nice. E. That's not bad.
Uh-huh.
Alright, start over.
Yeah.
Get five going.
Five going. That was a demo. Good home.
Good. Let's get it.
Good home.
Good.
Home.
Good.
Home.
Good. Come on.
Home.
Hold on. What's that?
Yep.
Yep.
Good home, right? Home.
Good.
Good home.
Go ahead. Good.
Home right.
Good. One more.
Good home right.
Good as. Good. Right. Nah, you're good. You want to get it out from your feet.
You gotta think. That's why I made it this far, because you touch it here, now you can still play the big ball if you need to. See, if you got it, right here, you can't really play that big ball. Ready? Yeah. Yeah, home. Home left.
That's the own goal.
Yeah, home. Yeah. Yeah, home left. Yeah. Get home. Come up. Come home. Drop it here. Nice ball. Ready? Guys.
Ari and Owen are here. Ari Van Mol and Owen Orville, they're right there.
Over there?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I go for the training.
Captain, what's the best thing to do? Is he just dropping it?
Yes.
So catch it and throw it right down to you. It's like, they're quick though. Ready? Okay, back up. Okay.
That felt better. Feels better throwing the ball back.
Yeah. When it's just a, when it's just a. So. Yeah.
Yeah.
stuff.
Start there. Taking it across. Go back up a little bit. Probably won't be that high. Then they can get it across from there. Okay. So do the volley. Boom. Press it back. And then drop. And the shot. Right at you. Or there might be volley and then side volley from there.
You just want to quit, man. It's okay.
Nah. Like, because the way I'm thinking,
so me my hair.
You're here, right? So don't worry. So the volley is just kind of to get some more hands here. The only thing you want the volley to do.
The volley's just here. But then now you're dropping back. Maybe the ball went across top of the 18.
They're hitting a banger.
Yeah. You know, you don't expect it because you got traffic too.
Right. But it's not because
it's not going to be a close shot. It's going to be more further away because. I mean, we can't really do it in the close range, but because you're dropping back, so the ball is not going to you. So the ball is coming at least right here.
Yeah.
And so now you gotta set up for a shot.
Yeah. Shot.
In college, they'll hit those volleys. Though. It's crazy. I've seen a couple of games.
It's wild.
All right. Ready?
People just don't connect with volleys at like my age group. They just don't connect.
Yeah, not yet, but you gotta get used to seeing it. Ready? Oh, thanks.
Dude. Yeah.
Did it break it?
Yeah, I kind of smoked it too.
Oh, you good, bro?
Yeah, I'm good.
Maybe this didn't work.
You're fine, bro. You're like $10.
Did anybody hit you in the face?
Yeah, like kind of nicked me on my head. I'm alright, though. Alright.
That was a step more wrong. Ready? There. Back. Good save. Shit. Might need more balls though. Right. I'm trying to, when you catch the volley here, just kind of. You don't gotta throw it all the way back to me, just kinda toss it in front of you.
Okay.
Like that. Ready?
Yep.
Good. Up. Good save. Did you get that early? How many is that, like 3 or 4?
Yes. 3 if you count the
Good, up. Go back. Good as. Go back. Oh no! One more. Think? Too slow or?
Nah, it seems good.
Alright, well, just let me know if it is.
Oh, we're using that.
That's a dummy. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hold.
I'll wait a little longer. Alright. But I want it, as soon as I drop, you hit it.
Okay.
So I'll set as soon as you shoot, that's the whole idea.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that was good.
I tried, that's my right foot.
That dummy is in the way, man. That dummy makes it tough.
Does.
Alright, we can go other side.
Near post.
Right. So you know you don't need to drop that way.
Yeah.
But you also don't want to drop too much this way because they can just stay that way. So kind of still get yourself even with the ball, but yeah, that's true. Well, let's just do another rep. Let's see how it is. Ready? Good. It's hard for me to watch because.
Yeah.
You can watch it.
Yeah. I'm posting.
Yeah, I'm posting. Ready? Good. Up. Drop. Set. The volley?
Yeah.
So you don't gotta rush though. I want you to catch or catch the volley.
Yeah.
See the cross? And then now you drop face me.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So almost take a pause. I won't go till you drop. So
angled this way.
Yeah.
Volley.
But see the cross.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like don't just because I can't make it realistic because you don't have another guy, but catch it, see the cross, and then go. Don't worry about this ball yet.
So, catch.
Catch, play this cross, and then go.
And then here.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I would still skew a little that way.
Okay.
But you'll see. It's up to you. Ready? Yeah. See the cross now? See the cross? Good. Ah, finish.
Yeah. All right, kind of makes sense. So,
you get it?
Catch,
go.
Drop in, see the cross
on there. Awesome.
You don't have to hit the second shot, but just the volley. This boom, volley, and then go.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So it's just volley, boom, no, away, and then go. You can even fall away if it helps.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's a little tricky.
It's tricky, like, when you don't got another person there. That's fine. Ready? Yeah. Good. That's better. That's good.
I'll do a few more.
Does that feel good?
Yeah, it feels
good. Okay.
It's cleaner now.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. Good. One more. You gotta squeeze you on the fuck, man.
Yeah.
Good. Ah! One more.
Touch this one back to me.
Alright.
See it.
Oh.
One more. Yeah, throw it back to me. Yeah, throw it. Yeah. Cup in. Good.
Like
kind of by that white ball, but closer.
Start in. My idea was go back like taking a cross.
Yeah.
So cross from here, receive, toss it back out, and then right away I'm hitting a ball at this angle.
Oi.
Okay.
Almost got me with that.
Huh?
Almost got me with that one.
Yeah. Weird. So.
Take a cross and then you touch and shot.
After you take the cross, just toss it to me.
Okay.
Just throw it. Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Keep!
It's okay. Drop in, drop in. Good.
Front smother.
Probably front smother that one.
Yeah, probably a front smother for sure.
Keep.
Good. Good, Ez. Pass it back. Good. It's good.
Alright, that's better.
Keep!
Yes, Ez. Toss. Well done.
Keep!
Good. You with it. Toss.
Oi, yo, yo! That's shocking.
Keep!
Good.
Woo!
I see I have it covered.
Ah, shit. One more. Good. Good take. Up. Oh, jeez. One more good one.
This tough angle, too. Let's go one more.
Yeah, it's supposed to be awkward.
Keep.
Good. Oh, that's over you.
Keep.
Oh. All right.
I think I'll be taking any cars from the team. You get the idea though?
Yeah, for sure. There's one really good one. There's one good one in here where you put it like right on the guy.
Yeah.
It's a bit more difficult.
Yeah, you can hit it off the ground or I was like kind of drop kicking it.
Yeah, you mix services, so that was good.
For the other one.
bad.
Wait.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, alright.
The shot I want, like, where those balls are.
Oh, so, like, more narrow.
Yeah, just touch it in.
Okay.
Come on!
Hold! There it is.
Woo. Last hold was class.
It is.
Keep moving.
Yes, good touch, guys. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Woo! Put that one on the toy, side netting.
Yeah, me too. I almost had to dive in front of the guy. It was weird. Because I knew if I dove behind him, I wasn't
Wait! Ah.
Yeah. My boy.
Goalkeeper!
Okay, the tier is good. Oh.
Last one. Oh, bad.
That's you.
Keep.
Good.
Nice. There it is.
Suicide?
Yeah. Hit me. Woo.
Oh. That's a bit of fitness.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh man.
I got to the fifth side going back into something.
See, I hit a lefty one? It's, for some reason my left is cleaner though.
Yeah, Matt has the same thing.
Yeah.
Matt, but like, it's good to have both, but I don't really know when I would use the left one.
Yeah.
Cause like if I have it in my hand,
I mean, yeah,
I just put it on my right.
It like, it can't hurt to have it.
Yeah, but like, I guess like if you have a guy right here, you wouldn't put it.
Yeah. Well, cause, can they actually kick it? I'm not sure if they can like kick it out. I don't think they can. They can, but they do.
Yeah.
You know?
But like, you should already like shake them off before you do it.
Yeah.
Like if they're here, then you go here, and then back.
Well, no, cause you don't want to hit it right at them.
Right.
Yeah, that's the issue I had. It took me like 3 years to get the side volley like at least 80% down.
Yeah.
So like for my first 2 years, I was just like shanking it. I almost gave away like a couple goals because I just didn't hit it far enough. I was really shanking them though.
Ready?
Yep.
Wow, that's high.
Keep.
I got you. You need help.
Keep.
I sliced it.
Keep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Distribute.
Keep.
Yes, exactly. You should pick me. I'm fucking like
God.
Praise be to Allah.
Anyone could have done that, eh?
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah.
Oh.
Ah, you found!
I would have felt it after this.
What are the odds, man?
I have my.
I don't make fun of him. Like,
make fun of Tony?
Oh. Like, you don't make fun of him.
I don't make fun of him.
You're probably racist.
No, I'm not. Jeez. Tony always comes up to me and says, slow, Jess.
I'll get that.
No, you're fine. I'll get an answer in 5 minutes.
Give
up. Good. Good
take. It says Michael Sherblock.
Ah!
Max Sam.
I moved off. Oh, shit. Give up. Good touch.